Turkey's pride in the sky, the full technical depth of ATAK 2, T929. Distinguished viewers, welcome to this special episode where we will deeply examine TUZAŞ ATAK 2 heavy class attack helicopter, a groundbreaking achievement in the defense industry and a unique product of Turkish engineering, with all its technical details and magnificent capabilities. This is not just a helicopter, it is an engineering marvel, the embodiment of advanced technology, and concrete proof of Turkey's absolute power in the sky. Turkey continues to add new sagas to its success stories in the aviation and defense sectors with each passing day. Rising from the legacy of the legendary T-129 attack, but equipped with much more superior capabilities, ATAK 2 is preparing to write its name at the summit in the heavy-class attack helicopter arena. Get ready to delve into the technical depths of this magnificent platform, which is the focus of attention of defense experts and aviation enthusiasts worldwide, and to meticulously examine each of its features. Your time to meet the new ruler of the skies has come. Beyond just being a helicopter, ATAK 2 is a technological masterpiece reigning in the sky. Its 11.5-ton maximum takeoff weight not only provides it with enormous carrying capacity but also offers unparalleled resilience in even the most challenging missions. There is no longer any safe spot for enemy targets to hide. This steel eagle can carry over 1,200 kilograms of ammunition. Equipped with the most modern guided and unguided missiles, high-caliber rockets, smart guided bombs, and a deadly 30mm automatic cannon system located in the nose, ATAK 2 is ready to serve as a fully equipped war machine in the sky. Thanks to the 6 external hardpoints it has, it can be used effectively against different types of targets simultaneously in a versatile manner. While rendering enemy tanks and armored vehicles useless scrap heaps with long-range, armor-piercing anti-tank missiles, it can eliminate enemy infantry and lightly armored vehicles with high-precision guided rockets. In close air support missions, it creates a veritable wall of fire by firing hundreds of rounds per minute with its 30mm automatic cannon. At the heart of ATAK 2 lies the state-of-the-art motor Sich TV3-117 VMA SBM1V series turboshaft engine, with two units each producing a massive 2,500 horsepower. Thanks to this incredible power, the helicopter easily reaches a maximum speed of over 172 knots, 318 kilometers per hour, and can comfortably operate at altitudes of 20,000 feet, 6,096 meters. It not only impresses with its speed but also with its unique agility and maneuverability, making a true spectacle in the sky. Performing acrobatic-like dances in the air, ATAK 2 leaves enemy pilots in awe with its sudden and unexpected movements. Moreover, it maintains its operational effectiveness at the highest level even in the most challenging weather conditions, in temperatures ranging from minus 40 degrees Celsius to plus 50 degrees Celsius, and in icing conditions. With its fuel capacity and efficient engines, it can stay airborne for a long time and has a wide operational radius. The brain of this engineering marvel is an invisible armor woven from state-of-the-art, fully integrated avionics systems. Featuring a stepped tandem cockpit design, ATAK 2 houses the most advanced and ergonomic equipment for the pilot and co-pilot/weapon systems operator. The fully digital cockpit maximizes the situational awareness of the pilots by instantly conveying the most critical tactical information through high-resolution displays. Thanks to advanced electro-optical and infrared sensors, laser-guided targeting systems, the most modern electronic warfare (EW) capabilities, and countermeasure (CM) systems capable of countering all kinds of threats, ATAK 2 virtually glides through the sky like an invisible armor. Adding to this is its low radar and infrared (IR) signature, making it an extremely difficult target for enemy elements to detect. ATAK 2 is not only designed to annihilate enemy targets but has also been meticulously engineered to have a very wide range of uses. It can provide vital close air support to ground troops in the most critical moments, establish absolute superiority in air-to-ground and air-to-air combat, play a key role in complex joint attack operations, and successfully carry out armed reconnaissance and surveillance missions. ATAK, too, which can also be effectively used in critical tasks such as border security, counter-terrorism, and humanitarian aid operations, will be a true game-changer by adding its unique capabilities to Turkey's versatile defense force. Behind this immense project are the dedicated efforts of TUZAŞ's valuable engineers, visionary designers, and devoted technicians who work day and night. Developed with the unique knowledge and experience gained from the legendary T-129 attack project, ATAK-2 actually takes its place in the sky as a completely indigenous design. Having successfully completed its first exciting flight on April 28, 2023, this source of pride for us is currently in the testing and development phase and is preparing to join the strong and deterrent inventory of the Turkish Armed Forces in 2026. It is an undeniable fact that ATAK-2 has also generated great excitement and curiosity in the international arena. Competing with the world's leading platforms in the heavy-class attack helicopter category, this helicopter stands out especially with its superior performance in high altitude and challenging hot climate conditions. Closely followed by Turkey's strategic partners and friendly countries, ATAK-2 is expected to achieve significant export successes and frequently make its name in the global market in the future. Defense experts predict that ATAK-2 will be a very important player in the international market with its state-of-the-art systems, high firepower, and superior maneuverability. There is already significant interest from the Asian, Middle Eastern, and African markets. When compared to these powerful competitors, ATAK-2 aims to attract attention with its modern avionics, high ammunition carrying capacity, and especially its superior performance in challenging climate conditions. Furthermore, the advantage of domestic production and the collaborations that Turkey will develop with its strategic allies may enable ATAK-2 to become an important player in the international market. Yes, dear viewers, as you can see, TUZAŞ ATAK-2 is not just a helicopter, it is the strongest, most concrete symbol of Turkey's independence in the sky, its technological superiority, and its engineering prowess. We were greatly honored to share this magnificent platform with you in all its details. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video to stay informed about the latest developments in the defense industry. Until our next exciting video, may the skies always be with you. Thank you for watching our video, stay with love.